Well, from small beginnings in Sydney's Paddington to the runways of Paris, 25 years of fashion are now on show in a new exhibition.
Colette Dinigan, Unlace, showcases just a fraction of the many garments the fashion designer has created during her stellar career. Rachel Papazzoni went along for all the glitz and glamour of opening night.
Let's get glam.
Colette really was one of the leaders of the industry and really the first to succeed internationally on such an important scale.
When she took Australian fashion to Paris, she took it to the world.
There's no detail too small that doesn't demand her attention. Now go. Let's get... She had her own voice. Starting with her lingerie and then moving on into that very feminine, beautiful bridal dresses and dresses that women wanted to have.
You know, it's girly and bouncy and fun. And...
It feels like doing another Paris show in a way, having put together and doing the fittings and castings and for, you know, the catwalk element of it.
Australia's glitterati have come to see the country's most successful fashion designer's biggest show yet.
Looking at it now, I think, you know, I feel like it's a huge accomplishment and I can't quite believe that I've done so much.
Colette Dinigan Unlaced showcases the work of the designer under one very shiny ceiling.
It's not just a small piece, it's because it is over 25 years of work. It was kind of trying to work out what to select and how to select.
Two years in the making, Sydney's Powerhouse Museum is staging its first fashion exhibition.
The exhibition could have changed dramatically by what we chose, but I think for me it was about, there were some highlight dresses that, you know, some very well-known people have worn, and also just the different craftsmanships and pieces that I have emotional connection to.
On show is not only Dinigan's creativity, but her dedication to detail, precision and beauty.
When you get well-cut dresses with a lot of seaming and detailed work, it's what makes a woman feel good and confident about it. And it's when a woman wears something confidently, they're very sexy.
Colette Dinigan has designed more than 20,000 garments during her 25-year career. And as you walk through the exhibition, you get to see the development of her creativity and of her passion during those years. The exhibition, which is broken up into a number of very different exhibitions, was put together by Dinigan and the museum with the help of installation artist Antra Glone.
In a lot of my work, I'm really interested in the audience's or public journey through a space and how that can be a narrative in its own right. So I did work a lot with that idea and working with the museum and Colette on what her story is and how we might express that, but then what your experience will be, like kind of physically, how you'll navigate the space and what little ideas you'll gain at each step of the journey.
I guess I still haven't kind of taken that moment to step back. It's sort of I'm always running from one end to the other. It's good exercise, actually. But no, you know, I feel very, very proud, and I feel very proud of the people I've surrounded myself with, because, you know, I always say it's not just me. It's those who the realization of anything you do is about having the right people working with you and the right team.
Colette Dinigan Unlaced is open until August next year. Rachel Papazzoni, ABC News, Sydney.